Hello everyone. My son is doing the nursery program this academic year with Eurokids Mogappair Chennai branch, and I'd like to share my experience with them this year being a very special year and an interesting approach that has happened during the COVID times. And like many of our lives changed, be it work or personal life, definitely it has impacted the schooling of kids. And this being the first year for schooling for my kid, we were really excited about the things that he would get through the Eurokid approach, because we have learned from our friends on the approaches and the impact that had in the initial few years of their kids, which brought us to Eurokids footstep. And after we enrolled him, we were really excited about those things that we were going to learn from him, on how he is transforming. However, COVID had different plans, and all those physical schooling activities which we were imagining to give him through Eurokids did not happen. And I would have to give it to the local management of the school, the branch, and especially the teachers for their efforts. They really put a lot of thought, even though there were hitches, technical glitches, to make it happen online class. I would never say that we really got everything, whatever we would have got it in the physical school, but yes, it is reality. We have to accept it for the last year. And given those situations, teachers really gave their mindful techniques, their pedagogical skills, and put in a lot of mindful curriculum, which probably gave an edge. Being nursery, he got few good idea of how schooling would be, how reading pattern would be. He's excited to be with the teacher's company. He's excited to have friends, even if it is online. He's excited to learn new things. He's able to enjoy whatever he learns. He knows the yoga concept now, and he's creating and motivating even the parents to do yoga regularly. And all in all, we have had a very fruitful experience last year, and hopefully we will have physical schooling sooner, and looking forward to more from Eurokids. Thank you.